Good morning. Good morning. Oh my gosh. It's cold. You can never win with me, can you? I'm too hot. I'm too cold. I'm flipping freezing. I'm just going to quickly get into this and get warmed up and we're just going to get on with it because I'm freezing. How are we all? Happy Sunday. Happy Sunday. Dedicated live on. Yes, it's my wedding anniversary today. 6 years married. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it only feels like yesterday. It was a lovely day. It was a bit like this in the morning and then later on it was just nice, just perfect. So, very similar day today. I hope you're all okay. Thank you. It was a good day, wasn't it, Liz? It was lovely. Right. Thank you very much. Yes, no worries, Holly. Mwah. Right. Just a quick one before you all start. I didn't mention in my Instagram stories, if you want to grab a band, go grab one now. Okay, I'll wait for you, don't worry. But it's just in the bum exercise thing, booty workout. We will be using it for exercise 3 and 4. It's not essential. You do not have to have a band. But if you've got one and you want that extra burn, go grab one now. Go, go, go. Okay. Make sure you've got plenty of water. I am under the canopy today, so I'm hoping you can see everything. Not literally everything, you don't need to see that, but I'm hoping you can see it. So if there's anything you think I cannot see what you're doing, you just holler and I'll look out for everything. Okay, so Instagram, how are we doing? We all okay? Morning. Oh, thank you, Claire. You're all okay on Insta? Welcome. Hello, guys. I'm just going to check your view. Yeah, I think we're all good. We'll just stay at the top. Okay, so make sure, even if you've no weights at all in the house, please just grab 2 full bottles or 2 tins of beans because it will help that little bit with certain exercises. Even the very last one, we're doing like a neutral grip and then into a Y press, but we're kneeling. So anything that's you ever sat down or kneeling, it's that a little bit harder. So 2 tins of beans will still work and will still feel really, really good, especially at the end of all the rounds that we do. Okay, so let's go gently jogging on the spot. Okay, if you've got a little, if you've got a watch, you want to start it now. Good. And you want to hit the hit button. Good. Okay, nice, just gentle jog. Don't know how long my hair will last staying like this. Got another bottle. Just can't be doing with it. Whacking me back. It'll be stuck to me in about 5 minutes. So, okay, bring it down. We're just going to do some squats. Keep it going. I'm under my mum's canopy today. Well, it's not canopy, it's an extension thing. So I couldn't risk it either. I thought, you know, he won't be seeing me sweat, so he won't think I'm doing much work. Keep it going. Got some different tunes for you today as well. Good. Okay, we're gonna swing this leg. You know the drill. Just slight swing. Carry on doing that and I'll just flick on. You like my iPad cover, don't you? Flick on, I hope nothing blows off, I'm scared. It's so windy. Okay, I'm gonna open and then drop. Open and drop. So if you've only just joined, grab yourself a band, resistant band, if you want for the booty, you don't, it's not essential. And grab yourself 2 tins of beans are essential. That's what I'm gonna say, okay? At least. God, it's not fun with that, is it? I think I'm alright under here. And make sure you've got some hand weights or tins of beans, like I said, or dumbbells. Okay? A few more. Okay, we're gonna open and drop. Open and drop. Yes, brilliant. Couple more. One more. Well done. Okay. So, swing these arms. We have got a full body workout for you. It's a good one. I love it. I'm really excited about this one. And throw them over. So if you want the best out of this workout, I suggest that if you've got your weights, grab a booty band for the bum exercise, and we're just gonna smash Sunday straight in there, okay? Big stretch up, look up, hold that, just pulse it a little bit, and swap sides. Straight up there, pulse it a little bit. Good. Right, okay. So, first of all, it's 40 seconds, as you know, if you've not done this before, it's 40 second exercise, 20 second rest. In that 20 seconds, I will describe and explain your next workout. Anything that needs modifying, I will tell you, okay? So your first exercise is dumbbell weighted star jacks, okay? If you've no weights, or you've got your tinder beans, do the exact same. If you've no weights at all, use your hands, okay? All right, easy. 40 seconds on the clock. If you're not great for 20 seconds countdown, if you're not great for jumping, you can always step, okay? Which I will show you. But we've got to keep it speeded, okay? All right, so 6 seconds, and we are going to start the show on a roll. You ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go, guys. This burns the extra, a little bit more. Keep it going. Hard, isn't it? If you're struggling, drop one weight and use just one weight in both hands. Keep going. 10 seconds left, guys. Keep pushing. Come on. Three, two, one. Well done. Okay. So, this one, you want to grab heavier weights and you're going to go into a deadlift, into a row. So, down to your toes, bring it back up, squeeze your butt, and roll with your hands. Arms, okay? Let's go. Bring it up, squeeze, and roll. Back down. Bring it back up. Squeeze. You want a slight bend in your knee. Keep the weights close to you. Bring it back up and squeeze, and then row. Okay? Keep that going. Got 15 seconds. Give me another one. Squeeze it up. Bring it up. Excellent. What you can do when you're when you're doing that, you can hold the row for about 3 seconds if you've got a really light weight. So you're holding it here. 1, 2, 3. Then go back down, okay? Right, this one, half a burpee. So on the mat. Okay, you want to jump out, jump in, stand. Bicep curl, okay? Back down, half a burpee, stand, bicep curl. Back down, half a burpee, stand, bicep curl, okay? Keep that going. Don't swing on. Again, if you struggle with jumping, step back, step back, step in, stand. Bicep curl. Time. Good. Okay, so this one, we have got a lateral raise, bend over, and we've got a rear delt raise, stand up, okay? So a lateral raise, bend over, keep your head down, rear delt raise, okay? Let's go. Thank you. Keep going. 15 seconds, guys. Keep your head down for this rear delt raise. Fly, sorry. Keep going. Lateral raise, rear delt fly. Awesome. Well done. Definitely. Put your weights down. No weights needed. Okay. This one, we're going to squat, come up and raise on those calves. So on your ballsy feet, cat's in my feet, and all I'm doing is coming up on my toes. Okay, that is it. So we squat, come on your toes. Squat, come up on your toes. Okay, let's go. Keep going. Keep going. Hold it for like a second at least. Keep going. 6 seconds. One more. Time. Well done. Okay, back extension on the floor. More people can see me here. So, back extension, okay? Hands are outside of your chest. Tricep press up. Back down, back extension. So you're doing a tricep push up. Okay? Keep your arms close. If you're struggling, go on your knees. Come up, then back down. Back extension. Keep those arms tucked in, okay? Just a push up from the floor. Got one more exercise after this, and I'm going to check up on any newbies. Good. Okay, this one, grab your weights. Onto your mat. We're going to be kneeling. Kneel back onto your feet. Okay? You're going to give me a neutral grip press, back down into a wide press, okay? Let's go. Keep it going. Keep going, we've only got 8 seconds. Stay strong. Yeah, 7 exercises. Smashed. Now you'll get the feel for it. That's like round one, getting used to those exercises. Tell me, oops, how is everyone? Pause that. Hope you're okay. How is that for everybody? Can you see me in every exercise? Just let me know. So I can move around if I need to. I think on Facebook seems okay. Instagrammers, can you see me? You all okay? Yeah, perfect. Hi Louise. Right, grab yourself a drink. And then we're gonna smash round two, okay? Round one's a taster to get used to what's coming ahead, okay? Right, round two, 20 seconds on my clock. Okay, so. We've got those weighted jacks. Again, if you've no weight, you can push up. If not, above your head, overhead jacks. And if not, grab some hand weights and we're pushing on, okay? It's gonna be a lot of our upper bodies. 3 seconds. Oh, I'll come back to you in a bit, Liz. Let's go. Keep going. Keep it going. Halfway. Ten seconds. Keep it going. Well done. So, struggling. Can't get the technique. So, you're going to be raising. This is not your exercise, this is the delt one. And then raise. Hold it for about 2 seconds, 3 seconds for that extra squeeze. Okay. Deadlift into an upward draw. Nice and heavy as you can. And we're going to go down. Bring it back up, squeeze. And row. So people with tinder means, hold it for about 3-4 seconds, then relax. Time, well done. Okay. So half a burpee, down to the floor, jump out, jump back in, stand, bicep curl, okay? 8 seconds. So, Liz, lateral raise, rear delts in a bit, okay? Half burpee, let's go. Stand, bicep curl, don't swing them. Do a proper full curl. And again. Time, well done. Okay, so we're in these lateral raises. Bend over, lateral raise. Now hold this if you want there for a few seconds to add that extra burn if you've only got light weights. Okay, lateral raise, bend over, rear delt fly, stand up. Keep it going. Time, well done. So is that any better, Liz? Okay, we're gonna go into the squat calf raise. I'm just gonna check on Insta, yeah. So squat to calf raise, okay? Holding that raise on your tippy toes for about 1 to 2 seconds, okay? Let's go. Going halfway, last 10, keep it with it. Well done, perfect, good. Okay, back extension to tricep push up. Okay, so you're pushing up off the floor. Down on the mat. Back extension, hands at either side of the chest. Push up, okay? Try and not dip your back. Okay, let's go. Again, if you're struggling, just go on your knees. Back down. Back extension. Your elbows tucked into your body for as much as possible. Good. time. Brilliant. Right, grab your weights, leave your tins of beans, down on your knees. Sit on my feet, much easier. Okay, neutral grip. Okay, down, wide press, back down, neutral grip, wide press, keep it going, work those stomach muscles as well, be very core aware, keep it going. Seconds, stay with me, don't drop them. Yes, good, brilliant. Grab yourself a mega quick drink and we're going to go into our third ring soon as. Hope you're okay. Right, let's do this. Haha, squealing, she will give some glass on line. Right, okay, let's do this. Round three, 20 seconds on my clock. Grab your hand weights, grab your tins of beans, and we're going to be doing star jacks, okay? Weighted star jacks. You ready? 10 seconds, how are we, Insta? You're all okay? Good. Right, three, two, one, let's go. Keep going. Keep going. 15 seconds. If you're just joining us, we're on round three. Still got a few more rounds to go. So, jump on, try it, give it a whirl. Why not? What have you got to lose? Good. Okay, so, deadlift into an upright row. So if your knees slightly bend, down, bring it up, squeeze, row, okay? Let's go. Again, remember, if you've got really light weights, when you come back up, hold this for a few seconds, then go back down. Really push your bum out. Halfway. Going and again. Well done. Okay, so we've got lateral raise into a rear delt fly. Okay, so step up nice and tall. Okay, arms out straight, bend over, head down, rear fly. Okay, back up, lateral raise, bent over, rear delt. Okay, turn to the side, back down, okay, again, tins of beans, hold it, back down, rear delt fly, hold it, okay, 10 seconds. Good, awesome. Okay, squat to calf raise. So again, you'll be squatting, coming up onto your balls of your feet, holding that, so you stretch out those calves as well, we're working the calves as well as your glutes, your quads. Let's go. Hold it for a second or two, okay? Keep it going. Keep going. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Wow, well done. Okay, so I think we've missed the burpees. Yeah, we have. So we'll do burpees now. Burpee, half burpees into a bicep curl. So jump out, jump in, stand, bicep curl, okay? Sorry about that. Mix it up a bit. Let's go. Wouldn't be right if you didn't do it anyway, would it? I'm doing something. Remember, don't swing those curls. One more. And again. Ah, well done. Okay, back extensions to tricep push up. On the floor. Okay, head down, back extension, hand at either side of the chest, push it up, push it back down, back extension. If you're watching and you're like, I'd like to do this, but you've not got time today, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, Danny Turner Fitness, and you can follow any live workouts that I've done. Keep going. Keep going. Excellent. Okay, grab your weights. Neutral grip press into a Y press. Let's do this. That first one kills. Yes, it does. It's not supposed to be nice, you know. No, as nice as it comes. Let's go. Neutral grip. Back down. Y press. Okay, back down. Keep going, guys. Stay strong on these. Halfway. Keep going, 10 seconds, stay strong with me, adding weight helps build muscle and burn fat just as much as cardio, so if you're doing cardio every single day, there really is no need, mix it up with weights as well, enjoy it, let it be, you've got a mixture, you're not going to build any muscle with it just cardio, you need to add weight to build muscle, okay? So remember that, okay? Right, how are we all doing? You all okay? Very close to Instagram. How are we? Right, we have done 3 rounds. We are now on our 4th round, okay? So pick up your weights and let's do this, Laura. You saw Laura. Right, okay, let's do this. 4 rounds. Rebecca, Bex is ready. Let's do this. Okay, 20 seconds back on my clock. Okay, grab yourself, make sure you've drunk plenty of water. Grab your weights, tins of beans, whatever you've got. Remember, you do not have to have weight because this is pretty hard exercise to do. And if you've got one, do one, okay? You're struggling. If not, let's crack on. 40 seconds. I'll try not to forget Instagram today. I probably will. I'll rely on Ellie to message me. Keep going. 13 seconds, that's it. Don't stop. Stay with me. Don't stop. Come on, push through. You can do this. And again, 3 seconds to the bell. Time, well done, see? You did it. Okay. If you wanted, you could do one heavy weight with your hands at either side of it. Okay, down and then row. Okay, if you wanted to do a heavier weight. So back down, pick it up, row, okay? Mine are equivalent to, actually, these are more than the one. Keep going, deadlift, up, row. Deadlift, row. Slight bend in those knees, remember. This is a remain deadlift. This is round 4, if you're just joining us now. Keep going, 5 seconds, and again. Well done. Half a burpee this time. What are we saying? You're a machine. Right, half a burpee. We won't forget it this time. So you're jumping out, you're jumping back in, you're standing, and your bicep curl. I don't want to see this. Bicep curl, okay? Remember, if you can't jump, step. Let's go. Keep going. Thought someone were messaging me then. It's just an exercise, ring closed. Keep going. Speed it up. Come on. Keep going. 7 seconds. And again. And again. Time. Well done. Right, lateral raise into a rear delt fly. So, we're going to go this angle now. We're going to raise, bend over, head, raise. Okay? Let's do this. Remember, if you're light, your weight is really light, hold it for a few seconds. Time, well done. Okay, squat to calf raise. Okay, so remember, up on your balls of your feet, okay? 8 seconds, we're going down and coming up, balls of your feet, holding up, about a second or two, okay? Let's go. Keep it going. Seconds. Eight seconds. Come on. Stay with me. Good. Back extension. So on the floor, you're all doing okay. Back extension to tricep push-up. Remember, do these on your knees. So back extension, hands at either side of your chest. And then keep those arms close. Back extension. Keep those arms close. Come up at the same time as your bum. Okay? Try and not dip that back in the middle. Okay? Very easy to do. So, tuck in that core. Roll that belly button. The back of that spine. Okay, and you're working your core as well. You're working your glutes, Heavy thing on this exercise. Keep it going. Time. Hold on. Okay. Grab your weights. Two. Wide press. Into. Sorry. Neutral grip press. Into a wide press. Join on your knees. Overhead. Anything overhead works core as well. So let's get going. Neutral grip. Wide press. Keep it going. This is round four. We're going to go straight into round five shortly. We're just going to have a quick drink. Come on. Keep going, getting tough. Come on, and again. Time! It's getting tough for me now. Mega quick drink, and let's crack on with round five, guys. What are we doing? 33 minutes. Have you checked your calorie burn in 33 minutes? Ouch! Right. How are you doing, Insta? Are you all okay? We're all good, we're all good. Right, we're all looking good. Okay, 20 seconds of the clock. I'm just going straight into it. Get a drink quickly, okay? Let's do this, okay? 10 seconds. Our first exercise is the overhead press with this jumping jack in between. If you've only got one weight, use one weight in between your hands, okay? If you've got no weights, use a tin of beans. Let's do this. Round five, here we come. Trust it, not rain. I'm gonna have to move all my mum's furniture. Keep going. 15 seconds. Seconds. 5. Well done. Okay. What's going on? Okay. So, deadlift. Okay. Into an upward row. I've got heavy weights there. Never mind. Let's go to the ankles. Keep the weights close to your legs and row. Back down and row. Gonna go to the side so you can see. I'm only hinging from the hips. Seven exercises, round five, 40 seconds each, 20 second rest. We are smashing Sunday. Right in there. Keep it going. Come on. Yes. Well done. Okay, half a burpee. Into a bicep curl. If you can't jump, step out, step out, step back in, step back in. Okay? Whew. 3 seconds. Let's go. Jump out, jump in, stand. Bicep curl, don't swing your curl. Keep going. 8 seconds. And again. And again. Come on. Ten. Okay. Lateral raise. Okay. Lateral raise. Bent over. Rear don't fly. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. guys. That breeze is amazing. Keep going. One more. Good work. Okay. Squat to calf raise. Okay. 10 seconds. If you need a drink, grab a drink. Keep well hydrated, everybody, okay? 3. I'm gonna squat. Come up into calf raise. Okay. Keep going. Seconds. Hold that raise. Hold it. One more. Brilliant. Okay, on the floor, back extension, come up, then into a tricep push up from the floor. Keep your arms close to your body, okay? And remember, don't dip your back when you're coming up like this, okay? Try and bring everything together, okay? If it's too hard, go on your knees until you build that strength. Let's go. Stay strong. Don't rush it. Come on. Brilliant. Grab your weights. We're going to do shoulder press. It's going to be hard. Okay. Sat down. Kneeling, sorry. Make sure you come for neutral grip. Let's go. Back down. Wide press. Back down. Keep it going. Keep going, guys. Ten seconds. Come on. See these last 10. Come on. Stay with me. Up, up, up. Back down. Out. Yes. Good. Amazing, guys. We're going to go straight into round 6 and we are done with the hit and the body and the weights. We're going to go into our bum exercises, okay? So, grab a quick drink. I'm going to restart my 20 seconds and we're going to smash round 6 in straight out, okay? Drink. Okay, grab your hand weights, your tinder beans, whatever you've got. How are we doing on Insta? We're all okay? Yes. 3, 2, 1, let's go on round 6. Here we come. Last round now, guys. Yet to come is our booty workout, our ab workout, okay? Seconds. Keep going. 5 seconds. Stay with me. It's your last one. Stay with me. Yes. Good. Okay. Deadlift. I'm going to get these old bad bodies out. Okay, deadlift. Stand up, row. Okay, let's go. Keep it going. Halfway. It's our last round, so keep it going. Stay strong with me. 5 seconds. That's it. Good. Okay. Half a burpee. Okay, into a bicep curl. Remember, cat jump. Step out, step out, step back in, step back in. Stand and curl, okay? Don't swing them. Curl them. Let's go. Keep going, 10 seconds. And again, tie. Well done. Woo! Okay. Lateral raises. Your last round of these. We're gonna raise. Bent over, rear delt fly. Okay. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Halfway. Keep it going. One more. Well done. Okay. Squat to calf raise. Three more exercises and we have done 6 rounds. Okay. You ready? Let's do this. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Remember, backs up straight, okay? You can see your feet from here. You're falling to the ball over here. Keep going. 13 seconds. Keep going. Fab. Back extension into a tricep push-up from the floor. Okay? 2 more exercises. Oh, I smell bacon. Oh, yummy. I love a bit of bacon. Right. Back extension, tricep push-up. Let's do this. Come on. Remember, keep that torso tight so you're not going to dip that back in the middle. Okay? You have to go on your knees. Go on your knees. But at least try it. Keep going. Keep going. Come on. Brilliant. Last one of these. It's gonna be killing it. On your knees. Grab your weights, whether it's tins of beans, trust me, it'll be effective no matter what. Concentrate on the actual reps. Neutral grip, up, back down, wide press. Okay? Stay with me. Keep going. 10 seconds. This is last 10. Come on, Danielle. Come on, everyone. Struggle with me. I am human. See? Yes! We did it! Amazing. Well done, guys. 6 rounds. Hell of a lot of calories burned, Jesus. We are going to do our booty workout and our ab workout now. I'm going to flick off Instagram and flick Instagram back on, okay? So you can rejoin me so I don't forget and I remember now, okay? So Insta, I'm going to drop you and then start you back on. Sarah, are you late? Right, okay, I'm just going to stop you and then join you back on Insta. And now, delete. Right, Facebookers, get a band now, okay? Puddle of sweat. It's so nice being outside, isn't it? I'm so glad now. I was a bit worried I was going to be cold. I don't know why I thought that. Why would I think I was going to be cold, guys? Right, Insta, we're back on. We're now live. Okay, so I'm just going to make sure you all can see me, okay? Oh, can you see me there on the floor? Get in. Can't believe we smashed that, didn't we? Right, okay. Right, so if you're just joining us, we get a band on. Sorry, you need a band. You don't need it right now, but you will need a band. And you will also, so if you're going getting, you got weights or anything, get a weight that's going to go over your head. And you're going to bridge with that, okay? So it's going to go over your head. So I'm going to use a 5 myself, or a 6 or whatever, just so you know. Okay, I'm just going to start and use tracks. I'm hoping you can all see me on the floor. Let me just try it on Facebook. Both at different angles. It's quite hard to see. Okay, make sure you've got plenty of water, and just let me know if you can't see. Everyone's rejoined. Yes, we're all back on. Okay, I'm going to ask you all the questions now. Can you see the exercise coming in? Oh yeah, I can see on Facebook. Instagram, can you see me? You all here? You all good? Yeah. So you're going to go with your weight in your hand. You're going to bridge and over and then back down. So you're going to meet your weight. If you've no weight, don't worry, but use tin of beans. You two doing tins of beans. Use a bottle of wine. Come up and back down. When you come up, please squeeze, okay? It's all about the squeeze, okay? Brilliant. Good. I'll just check on Instagram whether you're all okay. Can you see me well? Yes, perfect. Right, let's crack on. So, 20 seconds on. Grab your weight. Squeeze. So, no band yet. Weight over the head, okay? Be careful. You're going to come up at the same time as your hand goes over and then back down, okay? Let's go. 40 seconds. Squeeze. Back down. Squeeze. Back down, okay? Keep your arms pretty straight as we're doing a pullover as well. Remember, when you're doing these pullovers as well, remember your core, okay? Keep it going. Well done. Okay, next one, you're up on your feet. Now you can use a weight if you want, but I haven't done it, so it's good enough to use. So you're going to be on one side, okay? One side, step back. You want a big step. We're going to go to the side. Big step because we're working our glutes, okay? And we're going to pulse and then double pulse with a curtsy. Just go move it back a little bit. Staying on this same leg. And we're going to swap legs in 5 seconds, okay? 3, 2, 1, swap. Okay, big step back. Pulse, step behind. Pulse, step behind. Pulse, step behind. So if you want weight here, use it. Hold weight here, use it. Time, well done. Okay, just gonna pause the time a little bit because people need to get the bands on. Bands on. You want your band above your knees. You've no band, it doesn't matter. It's absolutely fine. Okay. Right, on the floor. So we're gonna stay on the same leg for this one round. Okay, for this one 40 seconds. Then we're gonna swap. We're gonna change something halfway. So you can see me here. So straight leg, first of all. And we're gonna kick, so. Okay, pulse that. In 20 seconds, we're gonna go into a fire hydrant. I'll show you what they are. Even if you've got no band, this is still effective, so carry on. Staying on this leg. 3, 2, 1, right, fire hydrant. Drop your knee and lift up. Lift, lift, lift. Imagine a dog having a wee against a tree. There you go, you know what I mean. Stay on this leg. Stay on this leg. 3, 2, 1. Well done. Ooh, yeah. Okay, so the next 40 seconds is this leg and then with the dog pee. Okay, fire hydrants, professionally known as. Okay, I'll go here so you can see me. Straight leg. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Keep that going. 10 seconds on this side. On this exercise, sorry. Keep it going. 3, 2, 1. Drop it by hydrant or dog pee. Whatever you want to call it. Keep going. Work through the burn. 3, 2, 1, time, brilliant. Right, you can keep this band on if you want, okay? I'll keep it on so I can show you the exercises straight in. So we're gonna go into our glute bridge with our meeting, our weight, okay? So keep your band on. Some people won't be able to do the band with a second exercise, that's all. Right, let's go. Squeeze at the top with your pull over, back down. Keep your arms straight. Keep going. Keep going. Don't forget that squeeze. Brilliant. Okay. Up on your feet. Now, be able to do this. Big step back. Okay. And you're going to pulse, pulse, move it to the side, pulse, pulse. So it's a normal lunge into a curtsy lunge. Okay. Let's go. Oh yeah, feel that burn. Make sure it's a big step. We're not working our quads more, we're working our glutes more. Swap legs, straighten. Release my balance then. Hold on to something if you need to. It's not about, oh, you can hold it. Keep it going. 8 seconds. 5. Keep going. Yes, well done. Okay, down on the floor again. So you can do this thing, this with a whole band if you want to, depends what band you've got. Or you can do it with no band, it doesn't matter about the band, I'm just adding it for burn, extra burn. Okay, so straight leg again. Ready? Let's go. So this is for 20 seconds and then fire hydrants for another 20 seconds straight in on the same leg. Okay, keep that going. Okay, drop your knee, open, open. Try and remember to use your core and knees as well. Keep going, you've got 10 seconds. Keep going, keep going. Time, brilliant. Okay, swap sides. We've got a fire on going on. Okay, so all fours, okay, straight leg out, and you're gonna pulse it up and down, okay? Hope you can see me. Let's go. Keep that going. 10 seconds, and we're gonna swap sides. Sorry, we're gonna go into that second exercise, fire hydrants. Keep going. Okay, drop the knee. Open, open, keep going. Seven seconds, go on. And again. Ah, burn, good. Oh, okay. Right, we're gonna go into our third round, okay? I'm gonna restart, have a quick drink. The 20 seconds is now on. Okay, how's your booties, guys? Are you all okay? Good. 10 seconds, grab your weight. If you've got two hand weights, use both hand weights together. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Remember when you're coming up on these, please squeeze. Back down together, back up together, okay? Keep going. Keep going. Yes, good. Okay, up on your feet. Remember, big step back, okay? We're working our glutes, not our quads, okay? Big step back, pulse, pulse, curtsy, pulse, pulse, okay? Staying on that leg. Let's go. Oh, oh. This is nice. Swap legs, straighten. Keep going, guys. Brilliant. Okay, get on the floor. Okay. So we're gonna do the two exercises in one. So we're gonna do the straight leg kicks, then into the fire hydrants. Then we're gonna rest and then the other leg. And at the very end, I've got a little surprise for you. Let's go. Keep that going. Stay with me. Work through the bone. Whip through the burn. Three, drop your knee. Fire hydrants. Keep going. Ten seconds. Time. Well done. Swap sides. Okay, nice straight leg. So when the bell goes, I want you to go straight onto your bottoms, okay? So we're gonna do this side. As soon as the bell goes on the next round, 40 seconds, go straight onto your bums. Okay, just for 20 seconds. Let's go. Keep going. Three, two, one, drop your knee, fire hydrant. Eight, keep going. 5 seconds, we're gonna toss straight over onto our bums. Three, two, one, straight on. Glute bridge, hold, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Squeeze it tight, tighter than that. 10 seconds, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Time, woo, that's your booty done. Ah, bands off if you've got any bands. Woo. Ah. How's your bum? How's your bums? Right, okay. Abs. So we have, you need a dumbbell, okay, for your first one. I'm going to use a 10, nice and heavy. I'm going to do dumbbell drags, okay? So you're in a high plank and you're going to pass the dumbbell over to the side. Now, I'm not sure whether you can see me from there, so I'll just demonstrate. You're going to come up in your high plank and you're going to pass your dumbbell there and the outwards of your hands. You see that? Are you all okay? Can you see me? I don't think you can see me Facebook, but all I'm doing is passing my dumbbell the outside of my hands. Okay? Is that sound clear enough? Okay. Can you see me, guys? Oh, I'm a bit further up for you guys as well. Okay. I'll try and do it. Maybe I can do it face up. It's because I'm too long. Okay. I'll try it. So, high plank. And you're passing your dumbbell over and passing it over, okay? So, 40 seconds, 20 seconds on the clock. Make sure you've got a drink. Ah. 20 seconds on the clock. Let's do this, okay? So, you're going to be in a high plank, okay? And you're going to pass the dumbbell to the opposite side of your body, okay? 3 seconds, get yourself ready. Three, two, one, let's go. Okay, even if it's a tin of beans, you've not even got a tin of beans, tap your hand underneath, underneath, okay? Keep your core tight as hell, okay? I don't want you wobbling all over. Keep it going. Keep going. Time. Brilliant. Okay. Onto your backs, guys. No weights needed for this one. I'm going to get me a bigger mat out because my back's not the best. I'm going to lose my shape, my mat. Okay. Crunches with alternating knee tucks. So, you want to start like this. Okay, like this, one leg out, go back down, bring it in, one leg back down, bring it in, okay, keep it going, keep your knees at 90 degree, and then when you come up, you're meeting it. All the way down to the floor, back in. All the way down to the floor, back in. Sucking that belly button. Time, brilliant. Okay, this one's one side, and then the next one's the next side. Okay, so we've gone oblique, tuck, so side plank rotation. One side first, okay? Up on your knees, and you're gonna tuck and pull over, okay? Go with your head, bring it out. If it's too hard, go onto your knees, and tuck, okay? Let's go. You wanna use a hand weight, be my guest. Hold everything you've got nice and tight. Keep going, 15 seconds on this side. Keep going. Drop, good. Okay, the other side. So, if you've got a hand weight, bring it round, pull it up, okay? You don't have to, it's not essential, okay? 5 seconds, you'll see me there. Whew. Let's go. Tuck it in, bring it out. Tuck it in, bring it out. Keep that going. Really tuck under there. And again, 4 seconds, go on, one more, brilliant. Okay, I'm gonna go straight into our second round. Plank drag, dumbbell drags, what is this in the hair? Okay, nice high plank on your hands, and you're going for that dumbbell outside of your hand. Okay, let's go. I want you to keep this torso tight, your bum down. If it's too hard, go onto your knees, okay, until you've built up a strength. If not, use no weight and tap the outside of your hand, okay, with no weight at all. Going. Time, brilliant. Okay, that tuck. You want to hold everything tight with this. Okay, so when you're meeting, you want to really crunch in. Okay, I can't see your face, so that's probably why. And you go out and bring that back in. One leg nice and straight. Bring that back in. Struggle with these completely, just give me a crunch, okay? You want add weight over and in. Keep going. One more. Time, brilliant. Okay, side rotation, plank, okay? One foot on top of the other, you either can come up onto your knees, okay? All right, if not, come up on those feet. Keep going. Seconds left on this side. Yeah. 5 seconds. Go on. Time. Well done. Okay. On the other side. Again. If you're struggling, come up on your knees. Okay. If not, get up on them feet, on your forearm, and let's go. Keep going. 12 seconds. Really tuck in there. Time. Woo! Okay. Third round. Let's go straight into it. Oh, plank. It's me now. Mind blank again, you know me. So, high plank. 5 seconds. Nice and high. Weight on the outside of your hand, or just tap. Keeping that core nice and tight. Okay, don't be wibbling everywhere. Nice passes. Keep going. Hold it tight. Come on. Time. Brilliant. Okay. Into that crunch. Alternating knee tuck. Okay. So really hold it tight for it to really feel that work. So you come up and you back down. Extend one leg. Bring it in. Extend one leg, bring it in, okay? 40 seconds, let's go. You just joined us, we've done 6 rounds of HIIT with weights, and we did it 7 exercises. We've just done 3 rounds of 3/4 brutal booty workout. The burn was real. And now we're on our 3rd round of abs. And we've got 1 more round to go. I didn't want to break it to you like that, but you know. Keep going. Almost done. Yes. Good. Okay. Side rotation, okay? So you're going to come up onto your feet, go around. If you're struggling now, onto your knees. Come up. Okay? If not, get on both feet. Come on. Push yourself. You know you can do it. You're already here, aren't you? I just put my battery. Oh God, Facebook's on 10%. Ah! Right, we're almost done. Keep going. You know the 4 exercises. If Facebook goes off, just crack on, okay? Or jump on Instagram. I told Jordan to charge it. Good mistake. 8 seconds. Keep going. Time. Keep going. So, next side. I think we'll make it, Facebook. I think we'll make it. My iPad, you see, on 10%. Oh. Okay, 6 seconds. Come up. And we're going to tuck it in. And tuck it out. Okay, let's go. We're gonna go straight into our last round. Keep it going. Come on. Seven seconds. amazing. There, last round. Straight in. High plank. Dumbbell passes, okay? Oh, battery dies. I'm going to lose my video out. Oh, okay. It's fine. We can do this. We'll smash it. It'll stay with us, I'm sure. Okay, let's go. High plank. Keep going. Good. Last crunch now. Keep going, guys. Keep going. 10 seconds. Okay? Woo! Just gonna have to run up and charge it. Let's go. Keep going. After this, two more exercises and then we are done. Brilliant. Okay, last two exercises, those rotational planks, okay? So, even if you're struggling on these ones, go up on your knees. Okay, and bring it round. If not, get up on those feet and let's just do these last two rounds, two exercises. Okay, up we go. Let's go. Keep it going. Stay with me. Seconds. Keep going, guys. 5%. Ah! 5 seconds. Keep going. Time. Right. Last one. I'm more bothered about you because of YouTube live video. So people won't be able to do it if it dies, but we've got 8 seconds, we can do this. I'd every faith. I'll have to just please cool down properly when we've cut off, and Jordan's gonna have to run upstairs and charge it. Okay, let's go. Last few, last 40 seconds. Let's hope Facebook stays with me. Oh, stay with me. Keep going. Oh. 20 seconds. Keep going. Last 10. Stay with me, guys. Come on. 5, 4, 2. Hey, amazing. We did it. Facebook, I'm gonna have to go. Please cool down properly. Have a good stretch. And I'm gonna go cut this off because I've got 2% probably. Thank you so much. Find this on YouTube, Jenny Turner Fitness. Follow it and you can do it tomorrow in the morning. Thank you so much. You've been amazing as always. Love you all. I've gotta go. Bye. Bye, bye, bye.